You know, I'm not the most woke guy around. I could barely finish this sentence before falling asleep.
Yeah,